Man accused of shooting and killing a war veteran in the middle of downtown Buford faced a judge this afternoon. Jerome Colvin faces murder charges. Police say he gunned Alan Willard Jr. outside a restaurant in the old town of Buford. And officers say the two are former co-workers.